While BMW i3 owners with the original 42 ampere hour battery still battle range anxiety, our previous real-world test of the MetTG battery upgrade solution has already exceeded 300 kilometers of highway range. Now comes an even more astonishing figure. A BMW i3 equipped with Cadillac's 54 kilowatt-hour battery module has achieved a measured range of 466 kilometers. Is this an instance of inflated specifications or a true technological leap? Let's check this out. Initial instrumentation confirms battery state of charge at 100% with odometer reset to zero. On this 9th of May 2025 in Guangdong, China, under ambient temperatures ranging from 23 to 28 degrees Celsius, we have maintained air conditioning operation and engaged normal driving mode throughout the test cycle. Starting at 10 p.m., the vehicle has operated for 2.5 hours, using 25% battery capacity to cover 100 kilometers. This suggests a theoretical full charge range of 400 kilometers. BMW i3 drivers know the displayed range adjusts dynamically. City driving at lower speeds increases the estimate, while aggressive acceleration reduces it. Though using complex algorithms, this smart system helps drivers plan trips efficiently. At 50% battery depletion, the vehicle has traveled 220 kilometers, with the time now approaching to 30 in the morning, and minimal traffic density on the highway. We maintain precise speed control between 50 and 70 kilometers per hour. At 4 a.m., 75% of the 54 kilowatt-hour battery is depleted after 320 kilometers. Energy management system projects 97 kilometers remaining, confirming precise range prediction.
Somewhere out.
Now from the dashboard we can see that our battery capacity has shown 0% in total over 7.5 hours. We have traveled 424 kilometers. This is more than 4 times the original battery range of the vehicle. Normally, we should have stopped to charge long ago, but during the driving, we could feel that the car still had power. So we also wanted to see where the limit of the battery actually lies. After another half an hour of driving, the air conditioner was turned off, and we could clearly feel the vehicle's power decline. Following 8.5 hours on the road, the battery had reached its limit, and we had to pull over to recharge. This is a screenshot of the battery cell voltage test at this time. With air conditioning consistently running in normal driving mode during urban commuting tests, the 54 kWh METG battery system delivered a reliable 424 km range under standard conditions, a performance we believe will address range anxiety for most i3 drivers. While the test concluded with a total of 466 km traveled, actual mileage may vary reasonably based on driving habits and environmental factors. We recommend owners reference the i3e's dynamic range indicator, a feature that embodies MG's dual assurance of durability and safety. Stay connected with METG for more updates, and we'll see you in the next video.